Now, we are discussing about rain umbrella concept. In this, for example, rain is falling vertically downward with a velocity of A meter per second. I am assuming. Similarly, one man is traveling towards west. One man is traveling towards west with a velocity of b meter per second. At that time, actually rain is falling vertically downward with a meter per second. So, this is north, south, east, west. Vertically downward, vertically upward belongs to k components. North, south, east, west. So, in this direction you take as I, this minus I, and this is J, and this is minus J. Vertically upward is plus K taking, vertically downward we are taking minus K. So this is three dimension diagram only. Rain is falling vertically downward. Man is traveling like this, west direction with a B meter per second. At that time, the rain appears to him like this. Rain appears to him like this. Now, vertically downward like this, and this is horizontal. Now, what we are taking according to vector concepts? Velocity of the rain, that is a meter per second. So, if you want to write this in vector form, then you write as a into downward minus k, that is minus k. Similarly, man is traveling along west direction. Now, velocity of the man, that is b meter per second. Otherwise, if you take velocity vector, velocity of the man I am taking as b. Downward means minus k. So, minus b into k. That is vector form. Simply magnitude is a and this is magnitude is b. At that time, this is the velocity of the rain appears to man. Like this it appears. Like this it appears. Now, here, rain is falling like this. So, it is appearing like this. Man is traveling like this. So, whatever this is velocity of the rain. And this is velocity of the man. And whatever this is velocity of the rain with respect to man. Velocity of the rain with respect to man. Now you take vector form, all things. Vr is the velocity of the rain. Vr, velocity of the rain. Now, what is the B? Velocity of the man. Man means you take M. Velocity of the man, Vm. That is velocity of the man. Similarly, what is the Vrm? Velocity of the rain with respect to man. So, Vrm. That is velocity of the rain. Velocity of the rain with respect to man. With respect to man. That is about vector form. Now, one particle is traveling from here to here and again here to here. This is the initial position, this is the final position. So, this is the resultant. So, Vr equal to Vrm plus Vm. That is vector form. Now, you write this as Vr equals to. Now, we are writing as Vr equals to Vrm plus Vv. That is according to addition of vectors. Now, I want Vrm. What about Vrm? That is velocity m. M means man. Now, what about Vrm? That equals to Vr minus Vm. Relative concept also that only. Velocity of the rain with respect to man equal to Vr minus Vm. That came. So, this is the vector concept. So in this way, by applying, we are doing anything. If you take magnitudes, this is a right angle triangle. So simply what we are writing, Vrm square equals to Vr square plus Vm square. So that is the concept. So in this way, if you write, we are getting, what is the relative velocity? Magnitude of relative. That is Vrm square equals to, this is A square and this is B square. So we are writing this as A square plus B square. Otherwise, you write this as Vrm equals to plus or minus square root of A square plus B square. So that is the relative velocity. This is the relative velocity. Similarly, I want to find the angle. How we are finding? How much angle it is making with the vertical direction? In that case, theta, tan theta equal to Vm by Vr. That is the process. Now, how much angle made by the rain with the vertical direction? Vertically fine downward only, but it appearing like this. So, along this direction only we are keeping umbrella. So, actually, vertically falling. Due to motion of the man, it is appearing like this. So, this how much angle is making. Actually, vertical only falling. If the man is at rest, it is perpendicularly falling. That no problem. But when he is moving, in this direction, it is falling.